off at least.
Yeah, you spawned with like 45.
40.
Oh, okay, even better. And we still got 42 supply though. Gain access to the armory.
Orcs are increasingly aggressive. Fucking fantastic. Great.
SWAT armor.
SWAT armored zombies.
You love to see it, honestly. I mean, you shoot him in the head anyway, so like, who cares? Gaze.
I hope I find the rifle.
Oh, there's a healing station in here for Roaring.
I think I need that.
Do you? I don't think you need that. Has a biometric lock coded to his hand. There's a good bag in here, but
I don't have my gun to use it. Coach out.
I think I'm gonna use it again. Like, I only have 70 fucking.
You can work with 70, man. That's a lot.
Nah, you saw how many times I fucking died there.
Like, I mean, that is true.
Stand still a lot of fucking time when the specials come and then you
just
get grabbed.
Legit, I'm running away from them, but I still get hit. Genuinely.
Alright, I'm rolling with the shoddy until I find an AR.
Kill me.
I got what I got.
You look like you need this.
Kill me with that gun.
Don't go north.
Not really ideal. Glad you make house calls.
Dogs can look up. What the fuck?
Ready?
I couldn't have done it without tuna sandwich.
Here.
I miss all the memes, sad face.
Same.
You ready?
Why are there no 5-star shelters? To be honest, if there was just a hot tub, might be good.
Yeah, let's go.
Still more fun than Florida.
You see that?
Jesus.
Never been to Florida.
This is the shit.
Let's do this.
Okay, the SWAT ones have helmets too.
You're gonna need sniper. Oh, boomer.
Wow, that looks like a mess over there, guys. I don't know how that's hitting you, but.
Oh my god.
Did we kill him, or is he still out there?
No, he's still out. He's unbelievable.
I'm going out.
I'm no longer having fun.
There's a lot of guys out there. A lot of guys to the right. He's puking again.
He's still right, right, right. Forming an extremely large number. We'll keep an eye on them and update you on the
situation as it develops. You can take the soft dude's helmet off.
Yeah.
What's that?
More car alarm.
Something to the right of him.
Boomer, boomer.
Boomer.
I almost just not want to like waste ammo on them, just stab them.
I got like 400 pistol ammo, so I'm alright. Plus, who knows, there's a propane tank out here, dude.
Oh.
Come in handy. Feels
bad. Oh shit.
What the hell is that? He sounds different.
Oh, guys, we can't go any further. There's you guys not read the fucking sign? It says, do not enter. Jesus.
Oh, alright, let's go back to base.
Yeah. Alright, we're game over, I guess.
There's sleepers in there, by the way.
Destroy a nest.
It's a nest.
You know what, here, Rar, you hold this. Or just bring it with us or something.
We don't even need to hold it right now. You just throw it on the ground.
You never know, we could have a... Could have a an ogre spawn in.
In here.
We need the propane tank, yeah.
There was one over here somewhere, Seeker. Okay. Port.
Front door.
What's on the port?
I don't know.
We didn't. Yeah, I don't know. Good question.
I'm actually starting to lag quite a bit. Like.
Oh god!
Zombies are dying about like 3 seconds.
What is that?
Tall boy.
Oh, we're fucked. Oh, thank you. Look, the propane tank coming in clutch. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gooped.
Boomer.
Just act as miserable. I hate this
ending. It's definitely not a good time. Oh, god. This looks like a nightmare in here.
What the hell is this?
I can hear you sound.
Is this Rainbow Six Extraction?
Yes. There's a perk in here. Plus 60% stamina. Minus 20% slow resistance.
Use this vector.
Minus 20% what?
Slow resist.
I mean, if you get hit anyway, you're like, you're slow as fuck, so.
Jeez.
Alright, well, let's go in.
No, not yet.
There's a safe room over there.
Oh, look. This is me. Surprise.
Oh, there's a nest up here. The Ridden has magically
gone away. First things first, let's kill some Ridden. This isn't just subsiding.
Nester.
There's forces at work here that we've yet to see.
Wait, how many nests are there? One. Three. There's like.
Bandage.
Oh, there's three, okay.
I killed it.
Oh shit, that's right, Horde. Take cover!
I'm behind you, Jay.
Tall boy below us. He's gonna climb up on me. He's stuck.
Nick move.
I'm good. I got you. Oh shit, I fell on top of it. Okay.
Oh, he's armored.
I need heal right now.
We need to find Bob.
Fuck that. Not dealing with that at all. Oh, the SWAT guys ignore our fire. That's cool.
Boomer, or no, tall boy.
We got a horde coming in a minute, so.
Oh, true. We gotta hit one. Yeah, we're gonna hit one when the horde comes.
I am fucking home. Holy shit.
Where the hell's Bob? We need to get in.
Where the hell is Bob? We've got to find
Bob. What the fuck is Bob? Why are we looking for him? Coming up. Never mind. There's a crate down here. Everyone's still in one piece. Toolkit. I think it's a minigun. It's a minigun.
We should definitely use that.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
You have a tsunami of Ridden about to break on your location. Well, the horde's coming. We're all down
here. Oh, fuck. I got the minigun.
Let's bust the nest.
Yeah, I hit. Right, I think here, I hit one.
Just pop it down.
Where's the other one?
I hit this one. I don't know. They're not going off.
I think there's one over there.
Surgical strike. Come with you, Jay. Behind you. Yeah, I don't. It still says 03 though. Tall boy on us.
Lucky day, HR.
Oh, I can't shoot him.
Another one? Where?
It's fine, he's got miniguns.
Okay.
I killed one nest right here.
Yeah.
I got a little bit worried there.
He did get a little close to me.
Yeah.
That didn't activate it either. The fuck?
There's this one here. Like the one in the middle.
Oh, there's a card.
I can shoot
here.
It.
Yeah, there's two cards there.
Wait, there's two cards there? What's
the other one is right here. 10% move speed, minus 5% damage resist. I think we should probably heal. While we have a second.
Maybe.
I only have one bandage.
Here, I have two bandages, I'll drop them.
I have pain pills, I can give this to somebody.
Thank you.
Not getting in there without Don't give Bob. Us anyone, he also heals with pain pills.
Glad you make house calls.
Wait, is it... We have to kill all those nodes to reveal this nest? Okay. That's so fucked.
Well, we can already hit the nest.
No, we had to reveal all those nodes. We had to kill all those little things to reveal that.
Wait, there's stuff over here.
It's Bob's leg.
This level really is miserable, dude.
There's like a whole outside, too.
Yeah, I know, that's what I saw. Oh, ran through here, I was like, oh shit.
What is this? What is this?
Miserable.
Oh. And this is one level.
Yeah. Going in. The last two levels are actually just you replay the whole game, but at a higher difficulty.
Yeah, if you're playing on veteran, you play on nightmare. You play nightmare plus. You only get a pistol with like two bullets.
There. Just walk out over there.
What do you need?
Rifle?
300.
This is where we'd end up.
Patrol is reporting a large Brit heading to the station. This just looks awful.
I need sniper.
Again, a corner.
Yeah, we got a horde.
I need sniper.
Someone drop
him. I can drop sniper. 28.
I need that. That's better. Fuck.
I'm mauling the door. Tall boy in front.
I'm stuck again.
You're free.
Oh, I can't.
There's a spitter here too.
Oh, I'm
I don't know what's happening either. I'm gonna be totally out. Every man for himself.
No.
Oh. Pinned him in my... I don't know where the fucking
stinger
is.
I got you!
Stinger it.
He's dead.
There's a
toll behind. Oh, well, he's dead.
I was on top of
Nick.
I was literally on top of you, and how come you didn't get hit?
I didn't even take damage. I didn't even take damage.
Jay, I'm gonna heal you with free heal. I think we just need it now.
Oh, Boomer.
What the fuck?
Oh no!
No! In here! Oh, this is a bad spot, actually.
I'm breaking this fucking nest.
Yeah, break the nest. What? It's not even, like... Fall back to the police station when you can, Rogue. Oh god.
Oh, I don't know how I got down.
Oh, behind us, Stinger!
No!
Dude, this is how I go now! There's an explosive barrel on me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it went off. I am dead.
Oh, I no longer have the fun I for you. It's over.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
There's a stinger on me, I'm shooting it. It jumped away. The stinger is right in front of me.
What's up with all the fucking stingers and
tall boys and boobers everywhere?
This level, dude.
Alright, we're fine, we're fine, we're gonna beat this shit.
I genuinely think the ping is just like what's causing me to get hit by the specials.
Oh, he's right here.
I was on top of Nick, and then the fucking tall boy.
Hey, you're back.
I was on top of Nick, tall boy hit, and kills me but doesn't even hurt Nick.
Didn't even touch me.
Like, what the fuck? I was on top of your fucking head. I hate this game.
Oh. Stuff.
Actually, it's just I hate this level. Oh, this level.
I don't even want any of that. Why, man?
Another one.
What do you mean another one,
bitch? Oh my god, it just keeps getting worse.
Huge, yeah.
Oh no.
I don't
want
to
play anymore. I'm done.
Oh god.
And that's why I spent my weekends at the range. Brad.
What?
Upstairs,
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Good luck, everyone.
I'm just
in
the corner.
Find you, Jason.
Reloading.
They're coming from downstairs.
You're
there's
ready?
A boomer downstairs.
They're coming from
downstairs. I'm on it. Oh. Downstairs. We can't hold it anymore.
Flashbang.
Nice. All right, we're fine.
Oh shit.
When I might need this.
I have eight shotgun bullets. I got some rifle ammo. I'm gonna drop it.
I'm healing you up.
All right.
Here's shotgun. Got
bullets. Thank you. Oh god. Just looking around at this level, it's gross. I mean, there can't be many more enemies, right? We've like activated everything.
Do we even have a toolkit?
Nah, just use
tall boy behind.
Oh, tall boy.
There's a lot of copper there too. This door is alarmed. Bima.
No. Another one.
How many fucking dude? Top boy's dead.
That's a horde.
That's a horde. Yep. Yo, is this door alarmed? I'm gonna hit it.
Yeah.
Oh, toolkit.
The one to the left is alarmed right here. They're coming out of here.
I'm just gonna hit this door.
Find you guys, top boy.
Oh god.
I think I'm gonna die.
Oh! Boy! They really snuck up on me!
I'm gonna destroy Nest Nose.
Do it!
It's already gone to hell!
Boomer? Boomer right here?
Split up! Nice, easy.
I'm applying field dressing to clue.
Thank you.
Oh fuck. I thought you were the spitter. Spitter dead.
It needs a toolkit.
Open the door.
Yeah, we can't open the door.
This is pain.
Dude, this level is so fucking huge.
We need to destroy the nest.
I found a propane tank, guys. You
know. Wait, hold on, there's a door over here.
This level is massive and there's nothing in it except zombies.
I'm out of ammo.
I got no rifle. I got nothing.
I need sniper. I really need sniper.
I got no sniper.
Here. I don't like clutter, but it
definitely likes me. Okay, pick up the rest. I've got 96 AR I can drop. Holy shit, there are loads of zombies. What the fuck?
Well, I'll be right back.
I'm covering him,
We're down a man.
It's okay, these zombies aren't running at us. It's not that bad.
They broke the door,
Oh no, they cleared!
Yeah.
Oh shit. I think I love my window, but the rain.
Ammo, ammo crate.
Oh, I thought you were a fucking zombie there, Clue. I almost shot you. Let's note there as well.
Surely there's gotta be like some healing out here somewhere. We haven't even used that much.
Surely. There's a horde coming.
Oh.
Where do we go?
Back here?
I'm gonna break this big nest. Okay, I can't break it. Quick, break. It's not breaking!
It broke.
Shoot it between the eyes!
I'm gonna go down. Oh shit, I'm dead.
I got a D5.
Quick resin. I don't got room.
I died in a really rough spot.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Oh no! Dude.
No.
No, what the fuck?
It's over.
Bro, what is this level?
I don't wanna keep going.
What is this level, dude? You, just
makes you stronger. Oh, I was like three quarters of the way to healing up Nick, and then...
Man. There's like... Nothing out there. Nothing. There's no ammo, no healing.
There's no fucking nades or anything.
I really don't want to do something.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh my god. You can sense nearby support accessories, more support accessories spawn.
Alright, come on guys, we got this. Once we beat this level, we'll never have to play it again.
Hey, well...
This is like a finale level type difficulty.
Yeah, it is a finale level.
Well, that explains it.
Yeah, it is a finale, yeah. I got a support item upgrade. Defensive slot would be good too if we get two mollies and stuff.
I can't even buy it, I don't have enough money. I could drop some.
MT4 now.
Drop me and I can buy it.
How much you need?
A little bit more than that.
Nah, it's not worth the money. The MT4 now.
I bought a toolkit.
I have a D5. I don't have enough money for a pipe bomb, but I can.
Make sure I
bought out.
I
had to deliver a baby in one of these ones.
Good times. Anyone have a grenade? I can drop one and get something else.
I have mollies.
Yeah.
Drop me another frag mag. I can carry another.
Take this. Socks. I have one pipe mags, bomb.
Everything a girl I'll ever. Get another one.
I can hold another one.
Should I get razor wire? Think that might help?
No. I think it's a little too big for that, yeah.
You sure, man?
Yeah, we just
a big open field?
You know, honestly, if we choked, we were holding up in that one barn, or that shed, or whatever. We were doing alright in there. The three-story one?
When we were holding stuff, we were fine.
Yeah.
Can we just stay in the safe house?
Yeah, let's just have like two people go out, activate the horde, two people stay here.
So I'll be staying
here.
I'm good.
Alright, are we ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Well, let's do this then.
Oh boy, Boomer. Reloading. He missed.
Oh, this is the first time I've seen the charge.
Yeah, and then he runs away. I was like, alright. He's out of here. Reloading. Oh boy.
You can't come in here, it's a safe room.
Yeah.
It's a safe room.
What is he doing? No. He's safely beating the shit out of us.
You guys aren't allowed in here, it's a safe room. Yeah.
What is happening?
You're intruding in my safe space.
What are we gonna do, to call the police? I'm going out.
Reporting unusual written activity at the edge of town.
Spiker, or Sunga.
Swarming in extremely large numbers.
Right, I can only hold one.
I'm going to update you on the situation as it develops.
No.
What? Okay. Back to the safe house.
Alright, where's the razor wire?
I'm gonna molly that door. First guy to
run. They're
not even coming through. Oh, yeah they are.
Oh, no.
Yeah they are.
Can you tell me hold in a minute?
Well, let's do.
Jesus.
Move up.
Alright, quick loot.
What? Oh. Alright. You know what? This is good. We're waiting for the other horde.
Wait, again? What?
Oh no. Oh.
It's fine.
We're fine. We got a good hold here. We got a good stronghold here.
I wonder why it's a safe house. It's safe.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Okay.
You know, there's one more car out here. I could shoot it.
Oh no!
Everyone's still in one piece?
He's still alive.
Boomer.
Spitter's still alive. Spitter dead, no man.
Oh, Boomer. Fucked me up.
Sucks for you. What the hell is this banter? One person's dying. It sucks for you!
Hold in 10 seconds. Should we go back to safe house?
Get inside.
Yeah, I think we go back. The other, back here.
Don't stand up, Jay.
Does anyone have any sniper?
This is gonna be a problem. Boomer! Dead.
Boomer down.
Oh no. Dude has passed him!
I'm gonna use this healing thing.
That is good.
Oh, yeah, use the healing station, guys.
Holy fuck.
I don't even have money for it.
So anyone got any sniper?
Yeah, I'll drop it in the front here.
You might need this.
Sorry! Ammo! You don't need this.
I do miss right, pick donuts up, pick up. And a good cup of Joe.
Pick up the rest.
Hold on.
That doesn't sound good.
What the? Dude, how does that not hit me?
Something smells bad, and for I think it was going for me.
The zombies are gonna break that. No, we can't even go back to the safe house, dude. They're blocking our exit.
Oh shit, there's loads.
Take this!
Bro, I'm inside.
Oh no. I do both my fucking bombs. I'm mad.
Oh. It's okay, we're alive. That's the hardest part. There's a toolkit here.
I can pick it up.
I've been yelling to drop your rifle for like 2-3 minutes and I've been muted.
Here you go.
Oh!
Right there.
Do we still need rifle ammo?
Nope.
Okay.
Alright, quick, speedrun.
Yeah, speedrun this shit. Pop all the things.
There, one done. There's a bunch of bandages everywhere. You should heal yourself.
Yeah, I'm gonna patch myself up.
Let Roaring heal. He heals from our side.
I almost walked right into that.
I need to heal myself.
There's forces at work here that we've yet to see.
Use your heal?
Here, here's a bandage.
I think.
Boomer.
Get in.
Right
below.
Yep.
Oh,
I got
shit.
Nice. Boomer's running away. He's dead. He's dead.
Go, go.
Pain meds. Pain meds down here. Minigun.
What do you mean it's not open? We hit destroy three. How many more?
No.
I got a horde coming. Tall boy downstairs.
Let's hold up here.
Tall boy.
Holy shit.
Get your boy down.
We're good.
Where do we miss one?
There's another bandage over here.
I can't hold it.
I'll take it for now. When we need it, we can use it.
This pain is right here. Another one of those growths. Where the hell is the... What?
Found it. Breaking it.
It's exposed! Kill it!
We're clear for now.
Ammo here.
Oh, Boomer above.
He's been torn to pieces.
And a tall boy.
Tall boy coming for me. I'm just gonna run. We've
got to find Bob before we can get in.
That Bob.
Tall boy's on me.
There's a... there's no point taking out a minigun because it's like... Can't hold in one spot.
Not gonna budge.
Maybe outside we can. We'd have a better chance out there. But we have to carry it quite a ways.
Tall boy from outside. Tall boy from outside. Well, the thing is, we have to keep moving to the other ones too. So we'll only ever really use it in one spot. I don't want to waste a cookie on it.
They're right next to me. Worse. I got him.
Tall boy right behind me.
There's a scar here.
You're dead.
When I might need this.
There's a large swarm of Ridden converging on your location. Whatever's happening there is good.
Yep,
there's ammo here too.
You need to secure the armor. I need a weapon in every able-bodied person's hands.
I think we need to push out of it. See if we can get into that barn. Which we're in.
Yeah, we can't make it there in 4D.
Yeah.
We still got fucking zombies running at us too.
It's like right. I think we can make it if we run.
Nah, we'd lose so much health. We would lose too much health running for it.
No, it's open, it's open, it's open, it's open.
Alright, let's go.
Go.
This feels bad.
Is it clear? Holy shit, what the fuck was that?
Alright, everyone take positions.
I'm in a corner.
I'm holding downstairs, I'll hold this main.
I'm back up top.
I'll try to hold downstairs as long as I can. Spitter downstairs.
Reloading.
It's dead, there's a boomer downstairs, reloading. I can't hold it.
There's a top way upstairs. I'm out of ammo.
What the fuck?
He's going for me. I need to drop
him. I dropped.
I'm outside.
Oh, I'm trying to get out.
What the hell down?
What the?
Oh, stinger.
Fuck.
So much HP.
No! There's a stinger down here.
What hit me, dude?
The stinger got a double kill on this dude, holy shit.
No.
I got down by a stinger somehow.
Oh my god. We may have lost the battle, but we will win.
Jesus.
This level's insane, what the fuck?
I just don't think the sniper's doing too much on this level, honestly.
Well, it's because your sniper is literally not kitted because we had to start a new app.
I mean, none of our guns are kitted, though.
Exactly. Mm. But like, you don't even have any of the cards that would help you with anything. So it's just like,
but I'm getting the medic cards first. Like,
yeah. So you're just screwed on in terms of weaponry. We got zero supply point.
Sad.
We always get zero for a failed run, I think.
Damn, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I got an achievement. Brought a knife to a gun.
Boggers.
Complete a level while getting at least 50 kills with melee. Damn, I'm Bowie Knife 50.
Damn, you're stabbing everything.
Bro,
it's good, dude. Even the SWAT zombies, it's like 4-hit kill.